The first pair of Nike running shoes were the result of a breakfast epiphany. It occurred when Bill Bowerman was eating waffles.